Assalamu Alaikum. In this video I'll show you how to remove watermark from last page in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. Go to last page and keep the cursor end of text before the last page and create the section break. Go to layout menu, break, continuous, and keep the cursor end of text of last page and create the another section break. Go to header and footer and remove the link to previous. Select the watermark of last page and delete. Close the header and footer. My last page header is removed. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.